Johnson swamped Barry Goldwater in 1964. Goldwater at that time was considered an extremist, some thought a reactionary. So it was very easy to poke fun at Mr. Goldwater. And there was this song, Goldwater for President. I hear the people cry. I'd like to be the president, that I can't deny. But I do fear this isn't the year to bring it all about. But if 1896 comes back, watch out. Well, the women all adore me. They just love my chivalry locks. I'm going to be a movie star for 19th Century Fox. But time keeps moving forward. It's a dirty socialist trick. When I become the president, the clocks will go tock, tick. All right.